This is a video in clinical medicine from the New England Journal of Medicine.
Traditionally, when internal jugular vein cannulation has been performed, external anatomical landmarks and palpation have been used to guide insertion of the needle into the vessel. However, depending on the operator's experience,